We want to get a transfer of value from the food that you're going to use. So let's pick some really high value food into the motion for you reaching for your dog's collar. Can you see the value there? Yeah, like if you want to hook on your leash, there are times your dog goes, R-r-r-r. Well, if you put in tons and tons of value for this is a good thing, you're going to see a different response when you go to reach for your dog's collar.